If I'm James Harden, I can't expect them people to give me another 5 years for $250 million, dog. I don't give a fuck what he promised me sitting at the dinner table. He tell me that shit, I'm leaving that meeting thinking he a fucking liar. I'm being honest with myself in this situation. Everything that I put on the table, the last three stops, why would somebody sign me up for another five for the maximum amount of money that they could possibly give me?